Hello friends, today I am going to explain how to make perpetual motor or free energy motor. The motor has no external source, that is called free energy motor. Okay, the perpetual motor has two main portions, field portions and armature portion. Okay, the field portion has three magnet, that is ferrite magnet. Okay, the armature portion has 7 magnets, that is 1 speaker magnet and 6 neodymium magnet. The neodymium magnets are kept around the ring magnet with the equal distance. The field magnets are kept 120 degree around the armature. Okay, here this is the VCD player head for free rotation. Okay, now I am going to assemble the motor. Okay, now what I do, now I am going to adjust the three field magnets towards the direction of armature. Okay, inch by inch. Okay, here now the rotor is going to rotate. Okay, now we have to achieve the critical point, that means achieve the rotations of the perpetual motor. Okay, now I'm going to fix the three magnets, otherwise it will fall down. Okay, now I have fixed the magnet. Okay, all magnets I have just fixed firmly by the glue gun. Okay, now the perpetual motors running perpetually. Okay, here now I want to show the speed of the motor. Okay, here the speed may be 1400 rpm. okay, the magnets, three magnets 120 degree, field magnets are adjusted critically, otherwise the motor not running. Okay, so if you like this project, please subscribe and press the bell button. Okay, here there is no motor. Okay, now Thank you very much. Okay.